Okay, here's the Sony Alpha 6000 camera. Let's see how to take pictures after a 2 second delay or after 10 seconds delay. We have to use this left arrow here. It has this clock sign, so that's related to delaying to time. So if I press that one, then here the third option, let's go down, the third option can be set to 2 seconds or 10 seconds by using the left or right arrows. Okay, so that's how to delay the photo. But if you're already using this button, this left button, to do something else, then you could do the same thing from the menu also. So press the menu button, and here on the first icon, let's go to the second page, and here we have drive mode also. So enter drive mode and select the self timer from here. Accept it with the middle button. Okay, so let's use the 2 seconds delay. The time value is displayed here. So set down the camera, press the shutter button, the red LED will flash, and the picture is taken. So the 2 second delay is good for making, let's say, long exposure photos, so it will avoid the camera movement while you press the shutter button. Okay, let's try the other one. So press the left button and let's say go to the 10 seconds delay with that button. Accept it with the middle one, and if I press the shutter button, it focuses, and here we can see, first of all, it flashes slower, and in the end it flashes faster. Oopsie. Okay, now the photo is taken. So the 10 seconds delay is good for making, let's say, a photo of yourself, but you still have time to go in front of the camera, and that's it. So make sure you don't leave it on that 10 second, because if I power off the camera and power it back on, then you will see that the 10 second delay is still there. So make sure you set it back to the first one, single shot, and that's it. Now you can capture photos faster.